Please keep it going for Juan, Denmark.
Hell yeah. Anytime people say Nazi male model, I show up. So hello, people. I am the Nazi male model that he was talking about. Fun fact, I was born in Berlin, Germany, the death place of Hitler. If you guys don't know, Hitler was a very hateful man, but he did not kill himself until after he got married. So that should tell you everything you need to know about marriage. Don't fucking do it. It's a bad idea. I got married and now I'm a Nazi male model. I also got divorced. I got divorced. We got any free slaves here tonight? Just me, just you. Yeah. Fuck yeah, dude. How long you been divorced for, bro?
5 months.
Oh, dude, you're still holding on to trauma. You still want to fuck your ex, don't you? You still want that old thing back. Is this the new one right here?
No.
Oh, shit. What is this? What's going on?
We're just friends.
That's what they all say. That's what my ex-wife said while she was sucking his dick. She was like, I swear to God, we're just friends, Juan. He needs this or he's going to be a Nazi like you. This is how you turn into a Nazi. This is, if a woman's ever done this to your penis, you're going to do the salute. I swear to God. I swear to God. Try it when you get home, ladies. I fucking love Salem, dude. You know why I like Salem? I'm from Portland, okay? In Portland, they're a bunch of hypocrites in Portland, all right? They wear masks, but they don't wear condoms, all right? I love Salem because you guys don't wear masks or fucking condoms, all right? You guys keep it real here. Thank you. I appreciate that shit, man. You know, I wear condoms a lot. And I found out that the older I get, the harder it is to maintain an erection in a condom. Okay? It's hard. It's so fucking hard that I stopped masturbating. I haven't masturbated in 3 years. I still watch porn, but like a Nazi male model. I just stare at it like, fuck. Did I just see the star David? Finish him. You guys are fucking racist. You're all going to hell, dog. Tell Hitler I said hi, all right? I'm posting this on my YouTube after this. This set's going on my YouTube. It's over for my career in comedy, guys. This is it. Say goodbye to my career, baby. Hell yeah. Woo! Woo! Hell yeah. Another person that's German in my family is my younger brother, okay? He's half German. He's also a trans man, which is fucking awesome, right? I'm so glad I'm related to some cool shit. The thing that's not cool about my brother is he's gonna have a way better dick than I am, all right? Because I don't know if you guys know about, like, bottom surgery, but he gets to pick out the size of his dick. And along with the size, it comes with an automatic erection button, dude. I see a couple gray beards in here, all right? So you guys understand the struggle it is to maintain an erection. Some of you guys are battling hypertension and heart attack to please your woman for 5 to 7 minutes, all right? My brother's gonna tap a button in his artificial nutsack and deliver 10 hours worth of high quality Nazi dick. Cheers to going to hell.